Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we clap our hands just one more time? We worship, bless his name. Adore his holy name. Worship him like he is a God. Bless him like you know the God that you are serving. Worship him like you know the God that you are worshiping. Maya daraba siterebe shika. Iyanderebo siyatarabaka siyetereberia. Maanderobo siyetereberienda. We give you the praise, Jesus. We give you all the glory, Father. We adore your holy name. We bless you as our God. You are a faithful God, the I am that I am. We bless you, Jehovah. We bless you, King of glory. We bless you, Lord of hosts. We bless you, for you are the King. We worship your holy name. We bless you, King of Kings. Clap your hands for Jesus. Father, we bless your holy name. We worship you. You are holy, you are righteous, you are worthy. Thank you, Spirit of the Most High God. We love you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Greetings once more in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus. Hallelujah. We are going to worship the Lord. This is your opportunity of going closer to the throne of glory. This is your opportunity to get closer to his presence. Go into his presence and worship him. You know, there is a very important thing that happens when we worship the Lord. Some of us, we believe that maybe when we pray too much, we shout too much, we speak a lot of things, we are doing the right thing. But let me tell you the right thing that you can do. Worship God like you are seeing him. Bless him like you are seeing him with your eyes. When you lift your hands and say you are God, speak it like you know he's listening unto you. Like you know he knows what you are saying, and he knows what you are meeting in life. Like he knows what is happening with your life. And when you start to do that, you'll feel the presence of the Almighty God in your life. You'll feel his touch in your spirit. You'll feel his glory filling you from head to toes. And you'll then understand that you have entered into his holy presence. And when you are in his holy presence, let me tell you, nothing is impossible with our God. There is nothing that our God cannot do. There is nothing that is so heavy for our God to perform. Hallelujah. Can we raise our hands? We are going to worship the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We give you the praise, Lord. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Igama elithi lona Jesu, Jesu, Jesu. Igama elihle. Lingi sabele lisa, yebo ika meliti lona, Jesu, 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 yebo ika ma, lihle ikame lihle lingane lisumoya wa liyangane lisa lingihla Jesus, Jesus, oh, come!
Can you raise your hands before the Lord?
Elise, oh, come, Elise, liango. Oi kameli chilona Jesus Jesus Oi kama Elise Liangane Lisa
Yarabas
Yeresia Olingane lisumoya wa Li Isabele Elisa O ikameli Chilona Smagate Sindisi wetu Elise Liangane Lisa.
Thank you, Jesus.
Liangane Lisa. Lingitabele Elisa.
Jesus,
Jesus, ikamelise ma elise liangane lisa.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lisa. Lingita bele lisa bele lisa oikameli chilona
Jesus
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 ikama Kuzo sa chelelwa, kuzo sa Kusongo maku tunyiswe ikosi gale kusotla chelelwa
Lamb of God, Lamb of God.
You are holy, Lord.
We give you the praise, Lord.
Oh, Lamb of God, Lamb of God, Lamb of God, ever right to know the Father. Yeah, yeah. You are holy, Lord. Only you are holy. Oh, Lamb of God,
Lamb of God, Lamb of God, Lamb of God,
Lamb of God. Lord the Father,
you are holy.
You are holy, Lord.
Only you. Holy,
Lamb of God,
Lamb of God, seated at the right hand of the Father, you are holy, holy, how holy. We salute you, for you are God. We salute you, for you are the Lord of mercy. We salute you, for you are the God of grace. We salute you, for you are always here with us. Father, we see your kindness, your peace. We see your love. We see your greatness. We see all the wonderful things you are doing in our lives for the glory of the kingdom. Father, you change us. You made us to be who we are today. Father, you have changed us. You have saved our souls. Father, you have made us to be victorious. We bless your mighty name, Holy Spirit. We bless your great name, Spirit of the Father. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you. Oya rebe siye terebe shikayande. Mande rebo siye terebe shia. Iya katara bariye nderebe si terekeria. Mariye nderebe siye terokorianda. Meriye nderebe siye terezaya katara borienda. We worship, we worship, we worship, we worship you. We bless your name, we magnify your name. You are to all your holy name, we bless your precious name. What a mighty God we serve, what a great God we serve. Alpha and the Omega, the first and the last, the beginning and the end. You are worthy to be praised, Jesus. You are worthy to be worshipped, Jehovah. You are worthy to be lifted up, O King of glory. You are the only true and the only living God. That is who we are. That is what you are, Jesus. Father, we see your love. We see your kindness. We see your mercy. We see your supremacy in us. Father, we see all the wonderful things and the good things you are doing in our lives for the glory of the kingdom. Hallelujah. Oh God, we worship. Oh God, we bless you. God, we adore you. Oh God, we bless your holy name. Kabarendwe Yesu, kabarendwe. Kabarendwe mchinti baudisiwe bakotiwe. Sina la mtimu ngalirendiwe, sina la mtimu ngalikotiwe. Baya furupete ya Yesu. Baya furupete ya Yehova. Bakosi ya mahosi. Balirena la marena. Bamutimu asashandu kiho. Bamutimu ono tunahone. Chirizi chamwane ni chiurwane. Kundo la mwane lobo na nakarine. Odile basi yetere yanda. Yendele shietere berienda. Katara basi yetere beshie. Mandire besi yetere saya. Riterere shiketere beria. Rararararara shietere bekoria dalasa. Mama andere beshi yataraka. Yeketere kalabashienda. I worship you, Jesus. I worship you, King of Glory. I bless your name, your majesty. I worship you, Jehovah. You are worthy to be praised. Bafaneli wa Yesu. Ngaukotiwa na ngaurendiwa. Bamusimu wa rehone. Bamusimu wa sashandu kiho. Bamusimu mubabareli. Bamusimu mukonisi. Bamusimu musikisi. Chirizicha wachi na makundo. Sinebaita suya mangaza. Seba toma baya kunyereza. Seba toma baya suita. Ari abakota. Eri abarenda Yesu. Moyekela bashite. Mandirebe siya tarabayenda. Yetelebe ria kolosianda. Yinderebe shiye terekeya. Ya. Yeterele shiye kalabasya. I give you the praise, Jesus. I give you the glory, Jehovah. I worship your holy name. I bless thee, Master. I worship your mighty God. Mababo faneriwa. Gaurediwa na gaukotewa. Spirit of the Almighty God. Move in our midst today. Work in our midst today. Change our lives for the best. Make us to be what you want us to be. Take us to where you want us to be. Let your glory fill this temple. Let your presence fill this place. Let your mighty powers be visible in our eyes today, one by one. Oh, ya tereboshi taraba. Yandarabosi ya terebeshia. Yeke terebeshi ndelemasi yanda. Yenderebeshi terebe yanda. Koso toroboshi karaba yanda. Rietetete yesalaba. Mama, ndelebosita. Yerere shikalabashie. Meriyetele bongo dorosita. Yaka kapatara yetelebeshia. Oh my God, I bless you. My God, I worship you. My God, I give you the praise. My God, I bless your name. My God, I lift my hands in surrender to your holy name. Worthy are thou, God Almighty. Worthy are thou, Jehovah. King of glory, the I am that I am. Ositereboshika. Manderebosi anda. Yenderebesi terebeshika. Yanderebesi atoroboyenda. Rireresi terebeshia. Kakatatatata. Mama, titetetesia. Yetereresi katatararia. Siete. Rieterebekeshi anda. We give you the praise, Jesus. I adore your holy name, Lord. I bless your name, Jesus. I adore you for you are God. I bless you for you are the King. I surrender to you as the Lord and the God of our lives. You are faithful, you are holy. You are faithful, you are great. You are faithful, you are wonderful. You are faithful, you are amazing. You are a good God, you are a righteous Lord. You are the I am that I am. You are the Lord God Almighty. Oh God, you never change. You always remain as our God. We bless you, we worship you. Let the name of the Lord be praised. Let the name of the Lord be worshipped. Let the name of the Lord be adored. Let the name of the Lord be lifted up. Yes, Jesus. Yes, mighty God. Yes, the I am that I am. Yeah, we give you the praise. We give you the glory. We give you the anointing, Lord. We give you the praise, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. We hear the Leboshita. Mandorobo siete. Koyondorobo sianda. Yenderebesita. Mandorobo sianda. Rieterebesienda. Misterabashide. Jesu. Koyenderebo shia. Mama. Ya. Chiterekesia Tingada Lama Shite Kayendoroko Sita Tikatoto Shiteta Yandene Shiteke Chateta Riteke Tedeketia from power to power, from glory to glory, from anointing to anointing. Your presence is awesome in our lives, Lord. You've changed us. You have made us to be victorious. You have made us to be who we are today. We are what we are before because of your grace. Oh my God, my Father. I give you the praise, Lord. Oh, yeah. Seen your glory, Lord. I've seen your presence. I've seen your greatness, Jesus. Seen your love, Lord. Seen your mercy, Father. Seen your love, Jehovah. Seen your kindness, Jesus. You are so great, so awesome. You are loving, you are faithful. You are great, you are awesome. What a God we serve. What a God we worship. I give you the praise, Lord. King of glory, the I am that I am, your majesty, creator of heaven and earth, counselor, mighty God, the Prince of Peace, the one who has season to come, the God who never change, El Roy El Shaddai, Elohim Adonai. Yeah. Provider, Savior, Protector, Healer, you are merciful God. You, yes, you nice shit. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Into thy presence we come. Lord, by the works we have done, raise your hands to the Lord. By your grace, your grace alone, into thy presence we come. Yes, Lord, into thy presence we come.
Yataraka Shite. Lord, by the work we have done, by your grace, and Lord, into thy presence we come. Into thy presence we come. Into thy presence we come. Yes, we come, Lord, Lord, by the ways we have done, but by your grace. But by your grace, and Lord, into thy presence we come, into thy presence we come. Yes, we come, Lord. Lord, by the ways that we have done, but by your
see.
your mercy, Lord. Oh, I could have fallen. I could have fallen. I could have fallen. My soul gave up by your mercy. Miro, my life. Yeah, I could have fallen. I could have fallen. Fallen, my soul cast without but your mercy. Be Lord, my life. Oh, I could have fallen. My soul cast without your mercy.
One more time. Thank the Lord for His grace and His mercy. Thank the Lord for what He has made out of you. Thank the Lord for His greatness and goodness in your life. Oh God, we worship you. Oh God, we bless your holy name. Yeah, we adore your precious name. Yeah, we worship you as the King of glory. Yeah, 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 yeah.
King of Glory. We bless your mighty name. We bless your precious name. What a mighty God we serve. What an awesome God we serve. Thank you, Spirit of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Yahalabashite. Yahalabashite rekaya. Yahalabashite rebeyan. Yahalabashite rebeshike. Yahalabashite rebeshika. Thank you, Jesus. We give you the praise, Lord. I give you the glory, Father. Oh, Jesus. You are God, Father. There is no one like you, Lord. There is none like you, Jehovah. There is no one like you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Can we raise our hands to the Lord? Let your glory fill these arms. Let your presence fill love. Let his vessel soul for us unto you. Sacrifice of praise. Let your glory fill these arms. Oh Lord, let your presence fill us. Let his vessel soul for us unto you the sacrifice of praise. You are Lord, our holy. Thank you, Jesus. You are Lord, our worthy. The
clap our hands for the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of the Lord. Hallelujah. Can I greet you once more in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus? Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Can you tell the person that is next to you, the presence of the Lord is so awesome in this place? I don't know if you are feeling what I'm feeling, but I believe the Lord is at work in my life right now. Can you clap your hands for yourself? Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. It is so nice to be in the presence of the Lord. It is again so good to know that God has saved you. Not because you are worthy, not because you are special, not because you are something on earth, or not because you are so intelligent, but it is because of His grace. It is because of His mercy. It is because of His love. It is because of His kindness. Hallelujah. 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 So I want us today, all of us today in this house, to recognize and realize the importance of the grace of the Lord upon our lives. His mercy upon our lives. Hallelujah. Let us not play with this opportunity that we have found. Time is coming that we won't even find time to come together and worship. But because right now we found this opportunity, let us use it to the best of our ability to bless the Lord and to worship Him and to bless His name and to appreciate all the wonderful things He has done in our lives. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So by these words, I want to welcome each and every one of you today in Jesus' mighty name. Can you tell the person that is next to you, you are in Charis Missionary Church? You are in a house where the grace of the Lord dwells. So we thank the Lord that we are here today. I believe we are all going to rejoice, to bless the Lord together. We'll be free. Are we all happy in this house? Can you show me your excitement and that you are so happy? Hallelujah. Hey. Even when you are ugly, but when you smile, you become beautiful. Tell the person that is close to you, ah, smile. Can you just smile a little bit? Just, you will become beautiful, let me tell you. Can you forget that you are sick? Can you forget that you have a problem? Just for this time, can you forget that you have no food at home? Hey, can we shout and scream for the Lord? Hallelujah! Yay! Glory to the name of the Lord. Hey, hi yo. Kwaze kwamnandi Nkosi yam. Hi, asiqhubeke nebantu bakaNkulunkulu. We are going to find a chorus and we will be. Norman, are you happy? Yes. When you're like me, you're in trouble. Are you serious? Serious? I can live on in Nani. Hallelujah. Sungulo yanga madimi wayi wena masungulo yanga madimi wayi
Jesus, amen. I would like to thank God on this day.
God has blessed me with two businesses. One of the businesses is Arrays and Business Management and Consulting. Ilumhuri is going to make sure that it empower ordinary Christians into millionaires. The other one is faithfully designed. Faithfully designed, which is meant for motivation and life coaches, especially for the youth. Thank you.
Amen. Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I want to thank God of Charis for he has healed me from the sores that I had around my body. Amen.
Good afternoon, church.
Greetings.
My name is Charlene from Mozambique.
I'm Charlene from
like
Mozambique.
I would like to say thanks. I would like to give God thanks for giving me a job last week. And someone was staying home without work.
I want to thank God for he has blessed me with a job last week. Amen.
Greetings in the name of Jesus. I would like to thank God he had blessed me with a baby boy and a salary increase.
Greetings in the name of Jesus. I'd like to thank Jesus for blessing me with a new job. It's a permanent job.
Amen.
Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. I would like to thank God for he has blessed me with the car.
It's a Hyundai iX35.
It's a Hyundai iX35.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. I greet everybody in the name of Jesus.
And then last week, I'm falling over the miracle.
Amen. It's only 3 weeks that I've been coming to this church. And now I would like to thank God that He has blessed me with a job. I thank God for that. Amen. Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I would like to thank God He has blessed me with a learnership.
Amen.
I greet everybody in the name of my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I would like to thank God He has blessed me with a car. It's a Ford Fiesta. Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I'm Tobile. I came here last year, September.
God December ngathola umsebenzi owenza ukuthi ngifunde eRussia.
In December, I was blessed with a job that made it possible for me to go and study in Russia.
Okay, ngo January ngase ngithola ama results ukuthi ngiphasile out of 1000 students kwaphasa 131 including me.
In January, I received the results that I have passed out of how many students?
1,000
students. Only 131 passed, and I was one of them.
The position that I ngifundela ukuba manager.
I was studying to be a manager.
Guys, kona manje ne ngalomsebenzi enginawo ngo January ngeza la ekhaya esontweni.
In January, I came back here. I was prophesied that I will buy 2 cars.
Ubaba wayethi size sizothenga iticker lana o isticker ngasenga kumama.
As Apostle was telling us to come and buy stickers, and I went to Mama to buy the sticker.
Esinye ngasithenga ngaphandle shop.
And the other one I bought it there at the tech shop.
Okay, guys, ngithengile imoto last of last week, Toyota Corolla Professional.
Christians, last week God has blessed me with that Toyota Corolla Professional.
My second testimony, we are building a house eVenda, mina nomyeni wami.
The second testimony is that me and my husband, we are building a house in Venda.
It's a 7-bedroom, double garage, ne kitchen, ne toilet, na ma bathroom out too.
Amen. It's that big house.
Guys, ngiyabonga kakhulu.
Christians, I thank God so much. Amen.
Fellas, in the name of Jesus.
Madume lineng la Jesu.
A week of change has brought a change in my life.
Beke ya petogo itlisitse petogo bophelong byaka.
After I requested to God that I want to change my job, He has blessed me with a permanent job.
Kamora gore ke khopela go modimo gore ke nya ka moshomo o mongwe ka nnete ba ntse go fortse ka moshomo wa go ya go ile ke leboga modimo ka seo.
Amen. I'm Shaweta Vitora Yeso.
Greetings in the name of Jesus.
Ngisungule ku tala kerekeni last month.
I started coming here last month.
Last of last week, Pastor Vete received a mitiro.
Week before last, Apostle was declaring that we have to receive our jobs.
Vete check the phone ta hina hita kuma ti message mina ni kumini and then atira.
He said to us, we must check our phones and we will see, receive messages. Indeed, I did receive a message and God has blessed me with a job. Now I have started to work. I thank God for that. Amen.
I greet you saints in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the soon coming King.
Madume bakreste lining la Jesu Kriste.
My testimony is about the Charis anointing water spray.
On
Wednesday at work, one of my colleagues was attacked.
She was
saying there was something that was pulling her from inside her stomach. Her her supervisor rushed to me and called me into her office.
O amo etampile kwa mushumong wile atla ampitsa ampile tsa kantorong ya gagwe.
I came with the anointing, the Charis anointing water spray to pray for her.
Ke ile ka tla le metsi ya Charis atlo ditjweng gore ke tle ke motshele ka ona.
As I was praying for her, I sprayed her on the face and also I told her to open her mouth and I sprayed into her mouth.
Ke ile ka motshela ona mo sefatlhong ka mmotsa le gore a bule molomo ke motshele ka ga molomo.
Then I also sprayed the stomach. We continued to pray and she was healed instantly. Praise be to the God Almighty for His grace, His mercy and unfailing love. Amen.
I greet everybody in the name of our living Jesus Christ. I'm here to thank the God of Apostle and Mama who has blessed me with a baby boy after I encountered 4 miscarriages.
Thank you.
I thank God for that. Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus. After I was struggling to obtain a visa of traveling to the UK,
Apostle Wilan rappelled like I want to get a visa within a week, and this coming Tuesday I'll be going to London.
Apostle prayed for me.
Thank you, Jesus.
With the Charis anointing water of spray, and this Tuesday I will be traveling to London. I thank God for that. I greet everybody in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I'm here to testify concerning what God has done in my life after I came to this place. I was someone who was watching all the public channels.
But at the end,
I would end with Charis. I would watch all of them, but Charis will be the last one. I asked God, this last one is where you are taking me or what? After I came back from that funeral in July, I was fired from work. I've never been to this place and I was always watching Charis TV. On that Sunday, I decided to come to church. I didn't know where this place was. I was just going around asking. On Monday, the one who chased me away from work, he was the one who was helping me to search for a job. I got 4 jobs, 4 offers, with 4 consecutive days.
And then testimony.
My second testimony. My child was also looking for a job, but without any luck, I sent her or him here. He or she came here on Sunday. On Tuesday when I came from work, she said to me that they called her to tell her that she must go to SARS. Mama, tell these people that God has blessed you with a job. And how old are you, Mama?
I'm 60 years old. I'm turning 61 on the 12th of September this year.
She's already qualifying for pension, but God blessed her with a job. Glory to Jesus. Amen. Greetings in the name of Jesus. I would like to thank God for what He has done in my life. Last month I was traveling in my car with one of my business partners.
To my meeting.
on the freeway.
The wheel came off when we're traveling on the freeway.
But because always I have my Charis bottled water in my handbag.
The wheel came off on the side where I was seated.
And then
the car came out of the road.
It's a guy sharper on the paving.
When it hit the pavement, the car's steering rack was damaged.
And then I just shouted, God of Charis. And then all the people in the cars, they say, Mama, why you say that?
But bambucha gore gobaneng ke bula la seo.
I say, because I believe that the God that I serve from Charis is a true God. I'm talking like that after 2 weeks is now that they're admitted in hospital.
Mama, can you say that again? It was after 2 weeks that they told me that my bone is cracked.
Then I just used Charis water. Thank God for that.
They said they are going to push the cast on my leg, and I only used the Charis anointing water, and now I am healed.
I thank you, Jesus.
I
did say. Iha nyamala ka Yesu ina. Mahala Iani le mahala ka Yesu. Mahala
Jesus. Shout and scream for Jesus. Yeah.
Hey, koloi chal na ke jere bo seman.
Hallelujah.
Today Rishapaka white in fweet. Eh? I go with Jamotolian Kaufre, Lehonor, Donoraka white. Maranale Lenaka or Aria retired than Oriki white, and ticket of a jedding. Eh? I can let it say, you know that always we will say it's white, and tea is something white. Hey, Arakwenka, can you tell us our sister?
Hey. Amen.
Greetings again in the name of Jesus.
I
just love to thank the Lord. God has performed his words that he said.
Seek
ye first the kingdom and all its righteousness. And all shall follow. You can see that now it's following. I just love to thank the Lord God Almighty. I still remember last year. When I started coming here, it was November. The day I came here. So he said, Apostle said, there will be a car that is the same as this one, which will come and stand here. So he said, if you don't have a car but you are in need of one, or maybe you have a car, you need the second one, come and touch this car. The car will come. So I was having a car, but although it was like that, I need another one. So this is the second one. I have a second car now. So I love to thank the Lord.
Amen.
Livito ke Hyundai. Bareke Hyundai I.
IX35.
IX35.
Ke white color.
Bare mmala ke motshweu. Can we clap our hands, we all late, to glorify the name of the Almighty God. Hallelujah. Are kweng sesi.
Ngambingelele kamani ka Jesu Christ.
Greetings in the name of Jesus. I just love to thank the Lord immensely.
No, no daddy, no mama.
Mama and daddy again. So for God, for them to pray for me and God to bless me with this car that I have.
This one is a second car.
So the old one, it's old indeed. So this one I just tried to, I love to have it because I just love toy Corolla.
Guys,
so now if God started to bless you and lift you, don't take yourself up high or speak good about yourself and try to look others down.
Thank you.
Ngiyabonga. But
it's
Toyota,
Toyota Corolla Professional.
Toyota Corolla Professional. Yeah. You're like, it's a bit cool. Hey.
Kala ya koda u white.
And then every kala ya yonaki white. Can you clap your hands all late for Jesus? Okay. Are you going to say, kibo sesi fela? Yo. Greetings in the name of Jesus. So as long I've been searching for a car, but it was difficult for me to go to the garage.
So last year October, I decided,
so I just decided last year that I need daddy himself. So I would qualify by a car, but for me to go to the garage, it was difficult.
Yeah,
so I bought the car in December. And then I got an accident. So now it's back.
Yes. Oh, and the Ford Fiesta.
They say it's Ford Fiesta.
2015.
Abieta. Eh? Abieta.
Remember
me? Abieta. Abieta. Hey.
Yeah, we find the frozen white color.
Don't even observe you. They said the color is refrigerator white. Fridge white. Frozen white. Hallelujah. Can you clap your hands? We ululate. Glorify the name of the Lord. Leabana uroba mo charisi kintwebo tsemara. Renality frozen white. I see another body. Let's know what a few minutes are. Mini?
Abieta.
Hey, Abieta. Ford Fiesta Abieta. Okay, Ari Seng Matsuara now dikoloi check out fella. Let us take our hands to this car. We are going to bless them. Let us all say in the name of Jesus, you are blessed and highly favored by the Lord. The hand of the Lord is upon you. We cover you with the blood of Jesus. We cover your cars with the blood of Jesus. You are blessed as you go in and blessed as you go out. You will never make accidents with this car. You will never stuck along the road. You will never lack money to pour fuel in your cars. In Jesus' mighty name, and so shall it be. Amen. Can we clap our hands? We ululate. Shout and scream. If you are the loudest screamer, your car is on the way. Scream for Jesus. Mara shikwembu ile shinene shilungile shikwembu leshi Masvona mara Vamorena wamarena vakosi yamaosi vonakesa vawavudi vamudzimu warinde O vamorena Marina, la cosi, ama osi, bona kesa, kawa buti, la moti moarinde, bone la morena, wa marina, la cosi, ama osi, bona kesa, kawa buti. I believe Apostle Man of God will be coming to the front in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Oyamangaza Yesu. Ish, watseba mudimu arana kwe mubo tseba na. Eh? Can you tell the person that is close to your age? Our God is good too. We serve a wonderful God. Need. Hey, but even when you are walking, you feel his awesome presence in this place. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hey, tell you no more. Hey, I go with you to recovery. Hey. I think it's happening in Charis. Jojo. Uyamangaza Yesu. Uyamangaza Yehova. Uyamangaza Yesu. Oyu Yesu ndi mulu. Uyamangaza Yesu. Uyamangaza Yehova. Hey. Hi, it's nice to be in the house of the Lord. Seriously. Can you tell the person that is next to you, serious? It's nice to be in the house of our Father. Let us all stand up. Hey. Yeah, ne? Hey. Oh, glory to Jesus. Modimo ke mo botse, hallelujah.
You are more than enough. More than enough. You are El Shaddai, the God of plenty, the unsufficient one.
More than enough, Lord.
Jehovah, God, God Almighty.
When we are singing, God is healing His people. When we are singing like that, there are some people that need to rise up from wheelchair. When we are singing, the blind must see. Those who can't hear must hear. The miracles must come. What you are waiting for also must happen. When we are singing, something is happening. Can you test your body? When we are singing, if you are using something, can you lift it up and begin to walk? When we are singing, there's a miracle. I heard you are healed. Diabetes is healed. HIV is healed. Heart condition is gone. There's no disease that cannot be healed. Test yourself. If you can't rise up and walk. If you can't rise, I even say, don't rise only, also walk. Can you just walk? Let me see those who can't walk. Walking. Those who can hear, your ears are open, your eyes are open. Let me see. Where is the person that is walking? When we are singing, God is healing people. He can't walk, he's walking. Another one here is walking here. God is healing people. Can you walk? Can you walk? Can you walk? Look at Mama there. Now she's walking.
Mama,
she's walking.
Mama was sipila.
Can you walk? Can you walk? Rise
up.
Look at her. She's walking. Praise him.
Glory to
praise
Jesus.
Him. Praise
glory
him.
To the name of the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise him. The one of two crunches. Walk. Walk. Walk, Baba. You are healed. You are healed. You are healed. Yeah, he is walking. He's walking. He's
thank
walking.
You, Father.
I say, rise up and walk. I say, rise up and walk. Be healed. Be healed of that heart condition. Heart failure. Be healed. You are dizzy. Be delivered. Be delivered. You are HIV. Be healed.
High blood.
Come
blood
out.
Away. Fola.
Diabetes, leave.
Diabetes, fall.
I say, leave.
Tua.
Leave.
Tua.
Baba, you are walking now.
Papa,
you are walking now. You are walking.
Yes, pila, Papa.
Who came with him?
Papa, utelelema.
How long he was not walking?
When
we sing this song, it takes me many years when I saw.
November.
From
November.
November.
On the since 3rd of November.
He was not working.
Yeah, he 3
November.
Work.
So now he's working for the first time.
Yeah,
now
that's
my alarm.
It's now the first
time.
Can you walk? Let me see you, Baba.
Samayang Papa, Fambani Papa.
Alone.
Amen.
From 3 November.
Since the 3rd of November. Glory to Jesus.
He started to travel now, to walk now. Where do you come from, Mama?
Litswakaye Mma.
Soshanguve.
Soshanguve.
He is healed forever.
Papa ufodile uyawile. Thank you, Jesus.
When we sing this song,
there
is no way that this God won't be God of plenty. He have to be God of plenty.
He's
El Shaddai.
El Shaddai.
Mama, can you sing it one more time, slow down here? Because there are people who are receiving miracles when we are singing. It's down here. Lift up your hands for the one last one more time. Let's open our hearts to him and sing.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
You are El Shaddai, the God of plenty, the all sufficient one, God Almighty. You are more than enough.
See him when you sing, see him.
You are more than.
Time.
You
sing
are
it.
More than enough.
More than enough.
You are more than enough.
More than enough.
You are El Shaddai, the God of plenty. Sufficient one, God Almighty, you are.
with open hearts.
You are more than enough, Lord.
More than enough.
You are more than enough.
Lift up your hands as you sing.
You are El Shaddai.
You are El Shaddai.
You are the God of plenty.
Of plenty.
Your sufficient one.
Sufficient one.
Oh, you are more. Lift up your hands. Than enough,
Lord.
Yes, you are more than enough.
Than enough.
You are El Shaddai.
You are El Shaddai.
You are El Shaddai. You are more.
You can sit down. You carry on praising him. You can sit down. I want to tell you this. God was telling me about this. That I must come and tell you this message. If we read Esther 2, verse 15. Read verse 15. It says, now, when the turn for Esther, the daughter of Abihail, the uncle of Mordecai, who had taken her as his own daughter, had come to go into the king, she required nothing but what her guy, the king's attendant, the keeper of the woman, suggested. And Esther won favor in the sight of all who saw her. Let's pray. Father, thank you for your word. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Esther moredi wa abiala maluma mortekai abe wa mocheri jolo ka moredi wa gagwe ge a fitla sa o fitla sa e sebaka sa go tsena go khoshe a se ka anya ka se sengwe ge isi se di boletswego ke ge kai molaka ngwako wa khoshe molebeledi wa basadi go me Esther a gatla botle a gatla botle ba ba monego.
Listen to this. Today, my message is, it is your turn.
Tell the neighbor,
it is your turn. Can you tell the neighbor again? That word you are prophesying somewhere, tell the neighbor. Tell the neighbor again.
It is your turn.
I want to tell you what happened. Here we found the woman that was married by a king who could dance mightily to entertain the guest. And the Bible says Bible that night when the king called her to come and dance, she denied. And when she denied bluntly. And this troubled the king. When the king was troubled, he was advised by the leaders around him. And they say, if Vashti did this,
I'd
deny you in front of the people. It means the way you are ruling has been affected. And this lady didn't know that it was opening a space for Esther. Because she has never denied. But she failed that night so that Esther will come in. I want to tell you today that somebody's failure is going to be your opportunity. Because I'm here to tell you that it is your turn. There is someone that has been assigned for a position and you are searching for that position, but that person must fail this time so that your turn will come. And when you enter there, you will never come out from there. When I read about
Esther,
the Bible says Esther separated herself with other ladies.
Amen.
Because they were called together and chosen as virgins, chosen among, and though she was chosen, she even set herself aside. Because for you to be given
time. You must also set yourself aside. Esther set herself aside and told herself, I don't want to be like this group, though I'm chosen with them. Because I know deep down that the position I'm going to take, these people are going to compete me. And for me to overcome them, I don't need them. So she separated herself and stand alone, understanding that is a time. The Bible says she never took anything. When she was chosen, she wanted a person who advised. There was nothing she took. She never took anything on the other side. She was the person alone with the person who advised. And the person who advised was just saying, come this side, come this side, come this side. This is your turn. This is your turn. I'm here as an advisor. As I've been advising you, the advising part is finished. This time, you must take your position. It is your turn. I say it is your turn. Many people drive big cars. It is your turn. Many people stay in mansions. This time is your turn. I say it is your turn. It is your turn. Say it is my turn. And it is my turn. When I read the Bible, I found in Exodus chapter 3 verse 1 to 7. The Bible says Moses, when he was running away from Egypt, he went where there was a father-in-law, and he was taking care of the sheep. One night, when he was taking the sheep, he saw a fire from the tree. But he realized the tree was not burning. And the Bible says he was passing on the side. He saw it, but he wanted to see it clear. When he looked at it, he never dwelt on what he was looking. Because when on what he was looking, there was a revelation of his assignment. But he never spent time to understand what was happening. And the Bible says, it's only when he turned to understand why the fire is not burning the tree, and the voice spoke and said, Moses, take off your shoes there. There is an assignment I'm giving you. Listen to this. There are some things that has happened to you. But when you look, you never look to understand. And those things, you were not minding on them, because you didn't have understanding of them. But God today, He wants you to turn and to look on those things. Because behind those things, there's a voice of the living God that says your assignment has come. I don't know if you're hearing me. I say it is your turn. I was not understanding my position in the Lord. And the moment I focus on what God has called me, God began to speak to me and say, hey, Makananisa, I have called you. Whoever is around you, whether you like it or not, is bound to change. When I focus there, the voice of the living God, I begin to hear it. I'm here to tell you, there are some people here today that God say, it is your turn.
Don't worry about what you have been looking. Don't worry about what you were not understanding. When you focus, you will see that there's God in that situation. He'll be telling you, you are not a failure. Where you run from, that's where you are needed. Moses ran away from Egypt and he was afraid of death, thinking that he will be killed because of what he did. And the Bible says the same God who saw him running away sent him back to deliver. He was afraid, but when he went back, he was a leader. He could approach Pharaoh and he was not afraid of Pharaoh and stand against the enemy and say, "Hey, let my people go. You are here today. You look like a failure, but God is telling me it is your time. It is your time. You have failed somewhere, but you will never fail again. You were demoted somewhere, but I'm telling you, there is no demotion in your life. It is your time. It is your time. I'm here to prophesy you. It is your time. The world must know you. The world must know you are out. It is your time. Gone are the days of a failure. Gone are the days of weakness. Gone are the days of struggling. It is your time. Say it is my time. I'm not afraid. It is my time. Listen. The Bible says
Joshua,
when he was busy fighting, and it was the first time when he saw that he's overcoming the enemy, and he realized if the day goes by, it means the enemy will come with another strategy. If the days goes by, it means Satan will come and there will be other enemies in the night that we cannot see. And he said, God, it is my turn. Allow the sun not to move until we finish our enemies. I'm here to tell you, today the time will never go by. It is your time. Say, hey, it is my time to rise up and to win a victory, to overcome and to reach somewhere. Listen, Joshua said, if it goes and it becomes dark, there will be some enemies that will rise, and when it's dark you will never know whom you are fighting. God, don't allow this night to come. Let the light of God you have created, let the sun stand still until I see the victory that my God has set for me. And it happened. The Bible says, on that day, Joshua and the army of Israel, they were able to overcome all the enemies. And I'm here as a prophet, as I'm prophesying you, that your time has come. This time, there is no delay, and the time will never go back. You've been waiting for today, so that today will come. And I'm here to tell you that the time you have been waiting for is now. Is now. I say, hey, it's now. It is your time. It is your time. Say it is my turn. People must know you. This year, your struggle must be history. Why? Because your God is about to change your life completely. I say it is your turn. I Father, it's your turn. Say it is my turn. People must know me. People must understand that I'm around and I'm not defeated. And my God is on my side. And I'm not afraid of what I'm facing. It is my turn. It is my turn. It is my turn. Yeah. It is my turn. Yeah. It is my turn. It is my turn. Listen.
Lalela.
When the turn comes. When turn comes, there are many people who will never understand what is happening with you. Many will look at you and try to shave away whatever that is coming to you. But because it's heaven who said, it is your turn, no one will be able to stop you. If you believe, shout hallelujah. I can't hear you. Shake seven pounds a head. It is my turn. Shake, shake, shake. Shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake,
shake, shake. Glory to God.
Hey, arise.
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 Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah, 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 yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah, 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 yeah!
Yeah,
yeah, yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! It is your turn!
Yeah.
It is your turn!
Kina kwa ya hao!
Eke ta 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 ta!
Yeah, 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 yeah!
Ta 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 ta!
Yeah, 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 yeah!
Yeah, 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 yeah!
Yeah, 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 yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah!
Yeah!
You have been hidden.
Hello,
for many years. And the Bible says, when David's time came, listen,
Lalela.
Sit down, I want to tell you. Arise.
Arise.
It is your turn. When David's time came, the parents were not aware. I'll tell you something that I want to take you. The Bible says, David was anointed by David, the oil from
Samuel.
But he went to the bush to fight animals. Parents were not understanding. Brothers were not knowing. It's when God said to Samuel, somebody did wrong here. And you are still praying for that person. When somebody did wrong, we must replace that person. Because we have given that person chance. And the person misused that chance. So this time, take a oil and use a horn and go to the house of Jesse. And when you reach there, I will show you who's going to tend. And the Bible says, he took oil and he traveled. Everybody by then was afraid of a prophet. Because a prophet was an agent of change. When he reached a place, there have to be a change. In the house of Jesse, they were not fit to accept the prophet. Because in their house, the poverty was their portion. And they were not thinking there's anything that can change. And the Bible says they were afraid. When they see and say, oh, what is it that the prophet is coming to change in the house of Jesse? And Samuel reached there and said, hey, sorry, don't be afraid. Eh? Don't be afraid. You need to sacrifice to prove that we need to give it to God. But can you call your children? The children were called. And he was still holding. There comes someone. Someone who was recognized in the family.
And then also was strong. And Samuel looked and said, thank you, Lord. I'm standing in front of the man you chose. And God said, no. I didn't choose that one. This one is not mine. There comes another one. When this one comes, he came with his muscles. He came with his walk of pride. And Samuel was still saying, this one is the one. And he said, no, this one. There comes another one. He came with Jeep. When he came with Jeep, and he would just say, and God said, no, not that one. They come with another one. With a degree of tomatoes and onions. And Samuel look and say, hey, now this is the one. And God said, not this one. And God said, hey, the one that I'm choosing. No one is knowing except me. And all of you who are in this house, today you will never eat until he comes here. And the boy is in the bush. I say, in the bush there. I say, let's bring him. We wait for him. When the boy came, and the Bible says he was not looking like a king, but God said, this is the one who does not look like. He's the one. But when you look, you will never think. Is his turn? Is his turn? There are some of you in your family you are rejected. But you are the one. It is your turn. Some of you, you are just holding Jesus. But there is nothing that is happening. But God said, you are the one. 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 It is your turn. It is your turn. Oh, rata ka rakate. Oh, rakate kata. Oh, tata rakata. You are the one. You are the one. You are the one. Tata tata tata. You are the one. 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 And the Bible says, the anointing of a king came upon him. He came upon him. He started small. And he grew up to extend that Saul thing. Even the people began to praise him. You don't have a praise. But people are about to praise him. When they are busy praising, you must praise your God. I say it is your turn. It is your turn. It is your turn. Everybody in your family, they will know you have arrived. If you believe, shout. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can you shake somebody? It is your turn. Hey, say it is my turn.
Hey, did you finger changa? Yo. Ah. Ay, 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 ay. Hey.
Ah, baba, baba, she. Listen.
Lalel.
I'm hearing
kitwa
an awesome presence. It is the oil that has been poured on you. Because it is your turn. I said it is your turn. When you marry, the angels will be there. When you do business,
how did a business?
Oh, hey. The angels will be there. When you do ministry, the angels will be there. It is your turn. It is your turn.
I say it is your turn. It is your turn. I say it is your turn. It is your turn. You are watching. It is your time. Take what you are taking. What are you taking? What are you taking? Take your position. Take your life back. You be restored. It is your turn. I don't know what you are taking.
I'm giving you a prophetic word.
It's
long. Wrong people are in power.
This time we are
doing them. I said we are removing them.
I
said we are removing them.
It's
long. It's long. Having wrong people who are doing corruption in businesses, in politics, in everything of our area of life. Let us remove them. Can you remove someone? Remove someone. Take your position. Say, I'm taking my position. Which position? Mention it. It is my turn. Say it is my turn. Say it is my turn. As you are sitting like this, I want to ask few. God say I must do it in public. Can I get one? It's your turn of what? Come. Run. Let me, yeah.
Of heavy my car.
You want a car?
Yes.
It's happening. It's happening.
Amen.
When she testify a car, ushers, please help her. It's happening now.
Amen.
Receive your car.
Amen.
Which car?
Koloya mafuta man.
It's A-class.
A-class?
Yes.
My cities?
Yes.
Have it.
Amen.
I thought you would say Mazda 323. So that one, have it. Brother, let me hear.
I want a big truck. I want to transport the goods in all over South Africa.
Receive it. Receive. In Jesus' name. Take it. Another one.
I need a job.
You're not working.
I'm not working.
You can hear it. You can hear this.
Receive in Jesus' name.
I didn't say go. I say you can hear
it.
So when he come to say, I receive that job. What a good thing. Have it.
Evangelion.
Can I get another one?
Come.
Right, hear you first.
It's my time of receiving wealth transfer.
Wealth transfer?
Yes.
Receive it.
Amen.
Receive it. Take it. You're blessed. Another
Amen.
One? No, don't come to me. The mic is here.
Let me hear.
It is my time to take my job.
To take your job?
Yes.
Okay, receive it.
Amen.
Take it.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let me hold you here. Another one? Let me hear my brother.
It's my time to take my job, the permanent job from Transnet.
Take it again.
Amen.
Brother, you are blessed.
Amen.
Let me hear.
I'm taking my permanent job of boiler making.
Boiler making?
Yes.
Take it. See here, look here.
here. There are many people who are sitting there. That God is raising them this week. Just lift up your hand like this. Father, can you show me such people? Touch them now.
Thank you, Jesus.
Ushers, please. This is their week.
Give a care of me.
I want to see them coming. Look at my visitor here. Whew. Listen, this week,
Becky,
you must take your position. Can you put your hands down? I want to see them. I have touched you.
Amen.
This week, that miracle will follow you. That miracle will follow you.
Amen.
Father, can you show me? There are many here. Others are not even getting jobs. Look at that one. Look at the pastor there. Look at that pastor there. My God. Leave him. Some of you are waiting for this message. It is your turn. It is your turn. If you are here, Holy Ghost is locating you. This week, people will know it's your time. Hey, come back.
Boya.
Come back here. Don't touch him. He will come back. I say it is your turn. It is your turn. It is your turn. Father, can you show me people?
Amen.
That have been waiting for years.
Amen.
Waiting for this message.
Amen.
This week.
Thank
to
you.
Give a testimony.
Amen.
And who are blocked not to testify. Locate them, Holy Ghost. Locate them. Locate them.
Thank you, Jesus.
Locate them and deliver.
Amen.
It's your turn.
Amen.
To be a millionaire.
Amen.
It is. Watch. Don't touch her when she's coming here. When she's coming there, don't touch them. Leave them as they are coming. It is your turn. I'm seeing you where you are working. It's your turn to be promoted. It's your turn to be promoted.
Amen.
Father, show me there are many. You said there are many. I see brothers.
Thank you, Jesus.
Who are blocked. Brothers who are suffering. Sisters who are suffering. Father, you say it's their turn. Let me see their turn. The demon that has blocked them is defeated.
Amen.
It is your turn.
Amen.
To drive 4x4.
Amen.
It is your turn.
Amen.
To own your house.
Amen.
It is your turn.
Amen.
Your counselor debt are defeated.
Amen.
Your debt are canceled.
Amen.
Father, can you show me such people? Show me such people. Others are leaders.
Amen.
Others are prophets.
Amen.
Others are things that you want. Amen. Ten. It is your turn. Ten.
Amen.
It is your turn to receive anointing. Holy Ghost, locate them. All of them. If your family, there's no millionaire, you are a millionaire.
Amen.
You are the one to start.
Amen.
If in your family, there's no progress, you are the one to start.
Amen.
I say you are the one to start.
Amen.
Listen, you'll be rich to extend that. You will build a house of your parents.
Amen.
The way I'm seeing, what I say? I can't hear you. I say you'll be rich.
Amen.
And you'll be able to build a house of
Amen.
A parent. You'll be rich that you buy your parents' cars.
Amen.
Even your children's cars.
Amen.
I can't hear you.
Hey, okay.
Can it happen when she's still at school?
Listen, it is your turn. Your brothers has failed. But he will never fail you. Your sisters has failed, but I will never fail you. Say, I will never fail.
I will never fail.
Listen, there's anointing upon your head right now to make you a leader. To give you breakthroughs.
Amen.
Watch. There are demons. Yo. Show. There's anointing to make you a leader. Listen, from now on, you will never struggle.
Amen.
I say you will never struggle.
Amen.
If there is something to be done, you must check. Since you come to Charis, you will see that is you who's supposed to do it.
Amen.
I don't know if you're hearing me. You must check. Don't undermine yourself. If there is something that was supposed to be done in your family, maybe to buy a big car, to own
a shop,
to live victorious life, to live a real salvation, to be healed of the disease of the family, you realize you are the one. You are the one. I can't hear you.
Why are you speaking about shops?
Leave there. You say what?
Why do you speak about shops?
Alright, I must not speak about shops.
Eh?
Who wants to have a shop here? Lift up your hand. I speak a shop. Anything that has blocked you not to have the shop you want. I say fire.
Amen.
Anything that has blocked you on the plan of businesses, I'm say it's catching fire. Say catch fire. Okay, yeah, say catch fire. So you don't want me to speak about shop?
Why?
No, why? I've stopped the issue of the shop. And I'm amazed, what is it that she's doing here? I've stopped this issue of shop.
Listen, I want you today, when you go home, you dream again. I say, I want you to, are you hearing me?
Amen.
When you reach your home, you must know that the demon that was fighting you is defeated. Your amen doesn't make me happy. Can you stand up and shout hallelujah 3 times?
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Hey! Victory is your portion. I said, victory is your portion.
Amen.
There is, you know, there are some people who are here that God is changing their story. I don't know if you are hearing me. You're a pastor. Eh? You know, this anointing you are carrying.
So truly, it's very.
Amen. Already there are people who think you got this power somewhere.
True.
Is it not true?
True.
Eh?
There's so many people are saying that.
Eh?
So many people are saying that.
I want to tell you. You are disturbing witches and wizards.
Amen.
You are disturbing them.
Amen.
Carry on praying the way you are praying.
Amen.
Let me bless you. Come on. Take it. Take it. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
You are anointed. There's a pastor here called Vukeya.
Vukeya.
Even you, my brother, you have got the same challenge. The same challenge.
Yes.
People are hating you.
Amen.
Hating you, they're even hating the church.
Yeah.
It's true.
Sometimes you feel like maybe you're not called there. Is it not true?
It's true.
Because there's a pastor you came with here.
It's true.
Where is he? Let it, he's the one who can confirm there. Is he the one? Come.
Yeah, he's the one.
Are you coming here for the first time?
Yes.
Brother, do you know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
This man,
Papa,
God wants to use him mightily. But where he is this his wife?
My
who's that lady?
It's my wife.
It's your wife?
Yes.
God is delivering her.
That's
the reason why I call you. Hey, 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 hey. Look what the demon is doing. The demon, this demon, oh. Hey, right. Brother, listen, I call you because you are in my position. People are attacking your wife.
Mama.
Huh?
Yes, it's true.
I can't hear.
It's true.
What you are seeing now is it's not a new thing. Sometimes this lady can listen to you.
Yes,
huh?
Yes, it's true.
So don't worry, Pastor Fukea and you have been delivered same time.
Amen.
Lift up your hand. Lift up your hand.
Praise
don't kneel down. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up, brother. Stand up. Stand up. Receive anointing. Come on, take it. Take it. Go away from there. Take it. Take it. Vukaya, 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 Vukaya. You are anointed.
Amen.
Brother, look here. Look here, my brother. Please, don't worry. God has called you.
Amen.
Congratulations. Take it.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name. Your wife is delivered. Listen to him. Congratulations, my pastor. Congratulations.
Amen.
You are delivered. Listen, God is doing something that you never thought you can do. There are some people here like him. Shimashu, Shimisha, Shimashu. Who's Shimashu? Shimushi. You're Shimushi. Let me hear. You are what? Shimisha.
Shamiso.
Where do you come from?
From Zimbabwe.
From Zimbabwe. Touch your stomach. There's something that is moving in your stomach. They put this thing to stop you. You were worrying why you are struggling. You are struggling.
True man
and you don't know why you are struggling.
I don't know.
I want to tell you now,
yeah.
You will see the hand of God upon your life.
I receive.
Touch, press there. Press. Press. Press more. Press more. Press more. Press more. You are free.
Amen.